Probably in order, two forward, one left turn, two forward, and then maybe a one right turn with him. Then Whisper is going to go with that B-wing again. Probably decloak left, then a one right turn, or a two right turn, either or. So, even though that turn, I said, it didn't go terrible for Corrin, he's going to be in a bit of a spot here. Because I think he's going to lose a couple of actions, if not all of them, from these guys. And he's just got this lone B-Wing going at Whisper. And, like, what can he do? Does a two-right turn get around that Roid? Be close. He can do a two-right bank, but then if Whisper decloaks and does a right turn, and then barrel rolls, he'd probably get outside of him. He could always just turn left and go with the Academies. But then that kind of defeated the purpose of turning at Whisper and loading up his fire control system. Well, they decided rather quickly, though, it looks, compared to the last two turns. Last two turns, it took about 5 minutes to decide. Now we're getting them on in less than two. Alright. Well, do you guys want me to stay on this or go check on the other one? Is anyone even watching? That's the real question. When? Yeah. Why don't you just look at the page? There are two guys watching. I'm one of them, I think. Corrin set. Well, I'll go check real quick. So they're just setting up for the joust. And he's got Echo and Rexler, and that's it. Echo without maneuver, advanced sensors, and gunner. Interesting setup. And then he's got Rexler with concussion missiles, heavy laser cannon, predator. Why the fuck would you put concussion missiles on Rexler when you've already got the heavy laser cannon? That's like the most redundant thing I've ever heard of. And an engine upgrade. Ugh, I think this guy is... I'm not crazy about that. Then over here, it just looks we got like a typical Fat Han mini swarm game. I couldn't beat Dash in that game. Orkin won? No fucking way. No fucking way. Wow, I'm sorry I missed that because I thought for sure Dash was going to finish that off. That was Typo and Rurouni. Rurouni was running... No, Typo won. Typo had Dash. Yeah, Typo had Dash. Okay, well, these are both really interesting games. So we just got your super typical Fat Han Falcon, Gunner, 3PO. Engine upgrade, then 3 Talas. Going against a super interesting build here. And he does a K-turn with Echo? What the fuck? Well, maybe I won't watch this, because I think this guy kind of sucks. And then he does one with Rexler, too. Wow. Well, that might have got him behind the Talas. I don't even see the Talas dials on the board. They're just sitting here. Oh, he already moved. That's why. Okay. I'm an idiot. Well, he did get behind the Talas, so I guess there is that, but boy, Honda's going to load up a fat one here. Neko's going to get hurt. Of course, Echo will get outmaneuvered. And no, Echo looks like Echo barrel rolled for his advanced sensor, and then and Hans is gonna focus. What the fuck? Why in God's name would you focus? I guess to boost your attack, but I still think you should evade in that situation. You've got when you're running Han, it's not like Chewie or Lando. And of course, then he gets 3 focuses. Now, this is why you don't focus, because now what do? You focus and take 3 hits? That's pretty good. Or do you pawn it and roll again? But you're probably only get 2 hits this time. See, he's going to haunt it. And now you get, well, I guess that's pretty damn good, 2-3 focuses and a crit. This could, he's going to one-shot Echo. No way. Here it comes. Oh, he gets 2 evades. Well, he needed that. Rex has already got hit for 1. Man, I'd stay and watch, but I think this other one's going to be a closer game. So we'll go back to Corrin and them. We'll go check on it in a few minutes. Sure enough, we got some bumpage. So, these 3 TIEs got focuses, and he turns left with the B-Wing. See, I just think that's really redundant. Because why wouldn't you just go left at the beginning anyway? You're not going to get hits on Whisper, it's only 1 B-Wing. You got to concentrate fire. And this bandit's going to try to K-turn. That's not smart. Ugh. Shazbot's got a little bit better dice rolls to start, but I think he's outflown Corrin from initially anyway. Still got a ways to go, but I think he's outflying Corrin right now, I would say. Oh, okay, last night, roughly, we have around 1 wheels of range, 4 natural crits, 4096 to 1. Don't know if I should be streaming this. I think he doesn't want to. Well, 1 rolls at range 1. 4 crits on natural roll. That sucks. So Daryl lost. Daryl's a pretty good player too. Shows you that he lost 115. Ouch. So what he kills in a protopilot? That's it? That's brutal. What am I doing? Ringo. Bringler, is that him? No. So he had Solo, and he rolled 4 crits. Natural crits, that sucks. So we got one A-Wing, that's it. And what was Daryl running? Was he running that double decimator list? Yep. Yeah, Daryl kicked my ass with that list the other day when we were just playing for fun. Are you offline, Daryl? Two direct, one blind, one... Ooh, wow. Well, yeah. Pretty much. Mercy could have asked for. Look at this bumpage, Jesus. Oh, come on. Fine, I'll go back to the other game. You guys are gonna... Bitch. Who gives a fuck? It's close enough. Oh. So, Echo... Why is there a crit on Echo? He doesn't have a crit. So at least Echo gets a 5 hit, but it's an unmodified hit. So he's got Gunner, but like... You want a focus or a lock to be able to get a fat one on Han. See, I mean, even... I mean, 3 hits, that's good, but it's like... You really need 4 or 5 to get after Han when you're losing and Echo's loot. Like, Echo's dead next turn. Just not enough damage to really do anything drastic. Alright. It looks like Jeff and Templar starting up. Jeff. No. Dark Templar versus the Jeff. And yeah, he can't even cloak, he's stressed. Yeah. Ugh. Alright. Let's go back here. Maybe they're shooting yet. Alright, we finally got some shots. So, oh my, he flies Whisper onto a Roid. Wow. He must have decloaked straight. Critical error, but he gets lucky. He doesn't get a hit. But still no shots.